Allah illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. That's basically said to testify that there is no Lord except Allah, God, and that Muhammad is the final messenger of God.
Good if you can repeat the same thing in English as well, so that you understand what they said.
So basically, Shahadah Allah means I testify that there is no God except Allah, and Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah means